This is fine. Now I'm all hungry. It gave me more blood. My blood should be at 12 again. Or something like that.
What's this building over here?
Zombies in it. There's zombies in it.
That makes me curious to go with them. Looks like it's just that one.
No, oh, there's two in there. Watch if it did that for nothing.
Probably.
It seems that way, Fishie. There's nothing in here. Nothing at all. Anything in your zombie?
Nope, let me take the other one.
I already did.
There's a ladder over here, Charles.
Where you at?
Where you at? Come to the bathroom? Nah, I just saw you walk around the corner.
Oh, I see it.
Right here. The ladder so hard to get up.
Can you get up that one? It just said climb up.
I'm not worried about it. I doubt there's anything more bad at the moment.
Alright. Well, let's head back to the car and we'll check the airfield. I'm gonna go on this end first. See if there's a helicopter down here.
Mm-hmm. And while we're down there, we can see what all there is. Let me do it. Yeah. Now that we got a car to put stuff in.
I don't see any helis, but let's check in here.
Can you check in the first one?
Yeah, I'll check the first one. looks like it's empty. You found what now?
I opened the door and saw like three zombies, but the second one is empty.
Oh.
But I'm probably getting ready to go back and kill them and see what's going on.
They're dead. I'm checking it now. You found anything yet?
Main rotor or something.
Go ahead and take it. We might need it. MP5 mag.
If I can tell you. You have run detected or not?
No, but I can make room. We got a car, remember?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, check those two zombies outside as well. So nothing on the zombies?
Mm-hmm.
Drive it over there, Fishie. Let's see what's over there. I'll meet you over there and get in it. Yeah, you look like you can go under it. Just don't hit it.
Maybe you can get out of this house.
Anything in there?
Not that I have to do. That just scared me. I was about to unload.
Don't shoot me, Fishie. Alright, let's go. I don't think we're ever gonna make our dream come true.
Eventually, we just gotta find a helicopter. Or, if we find another plane, we're taking it.
Alright, that works for me. You gonna do a parachute over it or something?
Yep.
Alright.
We'll take a car and hide it somewhere near the airfield with all our stuff in it.
Yep. Alright, check in here. And I'm gonna go on down to the hangars.
Hang on, before you go, never mind. If there's anything worth having in here, I'll let you come pick it up.
Alright. Whoops! There were zombies in this hangar.
Yeah, this place is pissed.